Hello, you're watching Proactive. And earlier today, I spoke to Scott Sullivan from Paladin Energy. He updated us on the company's successful placement that raised $30.2 million and how the funds will be used. And that's at a time when the uranium market is pretty flat. Here's some of what he had to say.
Yeah, as you said, we had a successful raise for $30.2 million at 11.5 cents. We've also got an SPP underway at the moment that can raise up to an additional $7 million. The additional liquidity really strengthens our balance sheet here with a cash balance of $46 million now, excluding any SPP proceeds. And that really ensures that we can continue to meet our care and maintenance obligations moving forward and just finish off the pre-feasibility work that we're doing on our Langer Heinrich mine.
That was Scott Sullivan from Paladin Energy. You can watch the full interview by just clicking on the link below.